Hello, I am Dr. Cindy Grines, president of SCAI, the Society for Cardiovascular Angiography and Interventions. I am so glad that you've decided to attend the second annual SCAI Interventional Fellows course in Saudi Arabia. The faculty have developed a dynamic program that will provide you with premier education and training over the next few days, and I hope that you can put this into practice immediately. During our virtual SCAI meeting in May, I expressed to our members how honored and humble I am to serve at the helm of the premier organization dedicated to the advancement of interventional cardiology across the globe. SCAI is such a unique and special organization, and it's dedicated to you, from your interventional cardiology fellowship to leading your own cath lab or department. We have a place for you at every stage of your career. With more than 5,000 members, SCAI is your trusted community providing guidance, representation, professional recognition, education, and research opportunities. Each day, I am so proud of the tireless work that our society and incredible members put forth to establish standards and guidelines for cardiac catheterization, percutaneous interventions, training, credentialing, safety, and quality assurance. As fellows in training, you have a unique opportunity to be part of this community early in your careers. By participating in programs such as this fellows course, completing the SCAI Fellow in Training core curriculum, and other SCAI educational events, you will be well on your way to become a leading interventionalist. You can visit SCAI.org to get more information on the resources that we have available to you. I would be remiss if I did not express how much it means to me to be the third woman to serve as SCAI president. Our voices in particular can often be silenced due to the small percentage of women in our profession. After all, we make up only 5% of interventional cardiologists worldwide. Throughout my career, I have made it my personal mission to mentor and train female interventionalists and ensure that they have opportunities to thrive. SCAI recognizes the importance of this as well. And through SCAI WIN, which is Women in Innovations, we foster professional development, collaboration, research by and on behalf of women in interventional cardiology. SCAI WIN participates in multiple initiatives throughout the year, such as professional development sessions, webinars, fellowship opportunities, and collaboration with other related groups. I am proud of all the work that SCAI WIN is doing and look forward to seeing us work to provide women with more opportunities in our field and also to encourage a future generation of female physicians to consider a career in interventional cardiology. I have been a member of SCAI for most of my professional career. I found that it is the only society that really cares about what is important to interventional cardiologists. The educational sessions are smaller, more interactive, allows participants to really meet and get to know the faculty. I've developed several lifelong friendships based on my membership at SCAI. I hope that you will do so as well. I would like to close by reminding you that no matter where you are in the world, SCAI is your home. Please become active, get involved, and let your voice be heard. You are the change that we need, and we are better together. I hope that you remain safe, and we will get to see each other in person soon. Take care and enjoy the meeting.